You can get them in transit from the prison. You obviously don't know which way they're going to bring them. Okay, they can bring them whatever way they want to. Obviously, though,
they're not going to bring
the shortest possible route and the one with the least risk is down them stairs, close to the jail. Okay, remember they're holding them there for a total of 4 minutes. So if they recapture them, the timer will just continue from where it dropped off the last time. You get them back to here and you win the game.
Excellent.
Okay, yeah.
And you want to go run along the top, try and catch them?
Okay.
You say run, but...
You say run, but you're not allowed to run.
Walk at a
jog,
great speed.
Jog.
Speed.
Jogging's okay.
You're tactical speed walk.
Not how I do run.
Alright, guys! VIPS 4, begin, 3, 2, 1,
can't see anyone down there. Shit. Hit! Dead man coming out! They got him in.
Yeah.
How the fuck did they do that?
Robin!
Friendly, friendly! In that bottom left, need to take him out before we can move. Come on, fucking get your head out. You call it? Push around, they're going to come around now. Push around and cut them off now, quick. Mate. go. Cover that way. Friend Nate, got the prisoner. Let's go, let's go. A couple of these come with me in case they're trying to cut us off. Go, 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 go. Caleb, get up here, get up here. Cover that stairs as well. We're in a really vulnerable spot now.
Bring him.
Right, push in there. So I can get past. Just go in, doesn't matter if you get hit. Go. Go that way. Let me in, bring the prisoner. Got him.
Ceasefire!
Woo! Yeah.
Ceasefire!